First there was Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. Soon there will be Harry Potter and the Houses of Parliament. But now you have Evita Bisuitenhout and the Cactus of Separate Development. We have such a wonderful history to share. We have such a wonderful present democracy in which we can live all our dreams and see them come true. And yet, where did it all start? Is our history truly based on fact, or is it based on fake news? Did Jan van Riebeeck bring civilization to South Africa in 1652, or was he an escaped Dutch convict that came to steal chickens from the Bushmen? Did it all start with colonialization, or did it just happen by chance? I don't know. Why don't you come and find out with me? Evita Bisuitenhout, I am not speaking on behalf of the African National Congress because as a member, I'm not allowed to have any public opinions, but I will be on stage in my personal capacity as the most famous white woman in South Africa, as a gogo, and of course, as a citizen of this beautiful rainbow nation, surrounded by the symbols of the past and the inspirations for the future. Yes, no one can ever say that we didn't enjoy our freedom of expression. See you there.
Evita, Evita, always on the scene. Evita, Bisuitenhout, Evita should be queen.